Play Dirty, Q13's Late Show this evening at 11.
Q13, the Northwest's own movie channel, KCPQ.
Trevor John, M.D., weekdays at 3, here on Q13.
Romance, conflict, adventure. A very special reunion. A broadcast premiere. Robert Mitchum, Deborah Carr, Red Buttons, reunion at Fairboro.
Thursday, June 12th at 8 on Q13. Today,
your new lifestyle seems to be interfering with hospital business.
Gonzo's had it.
Is it true?
Did he quit?
One less surgeon is not going to cripple this hospital.
KCPQ.
Tonight at 11.
Two men are going to stop Rommel. One of them is Adolf Hitler, who cannot give him enough fuel. The other is me.
This time you've got to succeed. I shall put the expedition under the command of a British officer.
Michael Caine leads an impossible mission behind enemy lines.
Good luck.
Is that truck loaded? Michael's going! Get down!
Play Dirty. Tonight at 11 on Q13.
You play dirty, Captain Leach.
Thursday, June 5th. The forecast is for bad craziness.
You know, I hate to advocate insanity to anyone. But in my case, it's worked.
Bill Murray, a Gonzo television premiere. Where the Buffalo Roam. Thursday, June 5th at 8 on Q13.
We have selected Walnut Grove to be the first division point. We're surveying the route right now. And we'll need to obtain some easements for our right of way.
You seem reasonable enough.
We shouldn't have any problems in Walnut Grove.
They gave us the right to buy up any land we need. I'm afraid you don't have a choice in the matter. Do you have any doubts about that? Consult a lawyer.
No, I trust you'll do whatever is necessary to clear them out.
Whatever's necessary.
Little House, Monday afternoon at 4 on Q13.
Wednesday at 8. They lost their land. They lost their loved ones. They lost all hope. Until their greatest warrior, a man called Horse, came home. Richard Harris in a battle for freedom. A triumph. A true story. The television premiere. The return of a man called Horse. Wednesday night at 8 on Q13. Tuesday at 11.
That deal went through just the way you wanted it.
Good work, Charlie.
Burt Reynolds goes for the gold.
I'll cut you in for $250,000. That is, if the gold is still where I think it is.
Gold?
He has a scheme to recover a buried fortune.
So I take what all three of you know and what Jones knows, put it all together, and I've got a complete picture.
But his plan might have some rough edges.
What the hell did I go wrong?
Impacts, Tuesday night at 11 on Q13. Tonight at 8.
I've really got him this time.
Inspector Clouseau on his first assignment.
The Phantom could not resist our surprise at the Pink Panther. He will most certainly make an attempt. But when he does, I shall be waiting for him. Excuse me.
Peter Sellers, crime fighter extraordinaire.
The child is our man. My every instinct tells me so. Captain, you fool, you realize the gun is loaded?
Take your filthy hands off my ass.
We must find that woman.
The Pink Panther, tonight at 8 on Q13. Tonight at 6.
I just wonder why I'm being questioned. What's going on?
Smack!
Detective Becker, a dope dealer? Rockford tries to bail him out. The Rockford Files.
On the next Benson.
But Benson, if I had known you were looking for an apartment, I would have brought some out-of-town newspapers.
Benson gets a bachelor pad.
And a page. I live next door.
Isn't that amazing? He's here one day and already has neighbors.
This place is a sort of weekend retreat. I was hoping I'd find some time for myself.
And they're stealing my car!
It just didn't turn out that way.
Benson, Monday night at 7 on Q13.
Tuesday at 8.
Special delivery at Bern. Were you expecting one?
Peter Sellers is back.
Bern!
Temporarily. Trying to find the villains who killed him.
Except for you and me, the whole world believes that I am dead.
The great Inspector Clouseau will not be bothering us anymore.
Think about
Herbert Long, Diane Cannon.
You are an officer of the law?
I will arrest you all in the name of the law.
Revenge of the Pink Panther. Tuesday night at 8 on Q13. Monday on Trapper John.
She keeps asking for Gonzo.
Oh, we all
got everything I need. We found right here.
Your new lifestyle seems to be interfering with hospital business.
You want to run my personal life too, right?
I would suggest, doctor, that you shape up your act.
Or what?
Is it true?
Did he quit?
One less surgeon is not going to cripple this hospital.
Trapper John, Monday at 3 on Q13.
On the next Carson's Comedy Classics, Johnny's audience gets in on the act.
Sludge Falls proctologist who moonlights as a baker. His slogan is, squeeze my buns and let me squeeze yours.
And if that's not enough...
Yes, friend, give me your clothes. Thank you, sister, you're well. Walk on by.
May your daughter's first affair be with the United States Marine Corps.
That's all on the next Carson's Comedy Classics.
Monday night at 7:30 on Q13.
Peter Sellers in The Pink Panther, tonight at 8. Burt Reynolds in Impasse, Q13's Late Show, tonight at 11. Q13, the Northwest's own movie channel, KCPQ. Trapper John, M.D., weekdays at 3, here on Q13. Today... Quincy doesn't believe the confession of a murder suspect.
There's a murderer out there.
I'm not going to let him get away, neither are you.
Quincy at 5.
KCPQ.
Only an idiot would try to kill France's greatest detective. And tonight, it takes one to kill one. Tonight at 8 on KCPQ Channel 13, the Northwest's own movie channel.
Peek-a-boo.
Peter Sellers and Diane Cannon star in The Revenge of the Pink Panther. Someone is trying to kill Inspector Clouseau.
Special delivery at Bern. Were you expecting one?
He'll stumble across the case and break it wide open. But tomorrow night at 8 on Q13. Richard Harris is a white man raised by the Indians in the return of a man called Horse.
White man has come to strip the land and to own it.
He helps his tribe fight for what is rightfully theirs. Weeknights at 7:30, Carson's Comedy Classics. Tonight at 8, The Revenge of the Pink Panther with only 2 commercial intermissions. Tomorrow night at 8, The Return of a Man Called Horse.
Take another look at Channel 13, KCPQ.
The love of two men ignites a woman's desire in the dangerous world of international journalism. From the war-torn jungles of Vietnam...
You can't play God with the truth.
...to the battleground of Belfast. The explosive 6-hour miniseries stars Christopher Plummer, Nancy Marchand, Steve Railsback, and introducing Ken Braden as Cleo Spearfield in the world premiere television event, Spearfield's Daughter. Beginning Monday, June 23rd on Q13. Thursday, join Jacques Cousteau and his crew for 2 exciting and provocative adventures. First, Cousteau takes you into the realm of the bizarre, the devout, the possessed, Haiti.
We love the church, brother Haitian poet, but we adore voodoo.
Then, Cousteau and his crew set sail for the Straits of Gibraltar to study the wondrous dolphin and its continuing relationship with man. Jacques Cousteau, the world's greatest explorer, invites you to join him on these fascinating adventures. Thursday night at 8 on Q13. Tonight at 7.
If you got something to say, say it.
Back off!
Benson's got a little buddy.
This is just what I need in my life at this time, a 9-year-old Benson.
Benson's